You're watching
Art or Something Like It.
Viewing a feedback galore video art causes giddiness, smiles, and pleasure revolution. Side effects include random acts of kindness, inner wetness, and fuzzy love. If exposed, share immediately. Hello, I'm the love astronaut. Come along with me on an intergalactic mission of love to Missy Galore's studios. I'm a megalomedia pleasure revolutionary. I specialize in video art, live mixing, performance, music, photography. What else do you want?
Your features are so grand. I'm melting where I stand.
This piece that you're seeing right now, it's called Freedom C, also known as the Fuzzy Video. And this is a real celebration for me. A few years ago, when they were looking to develop property along the Hudson River, they wanted to put a lot of commercial lighting and billboards and things along there. But you know, as a New York City resident, I need nature. Sometimes I just want a space where it can just be beautiful and expansive and I can rest my mind for a minute. So I did a lot of activism along this issue to keep the West Side Highway beautiful and green and open to people as a public park. Thankfully, it worked out. So this video was shot in the median of the West Side Highway and along the park that was built there with my fuzzy spirit animal girl posse. Pleasure Revolution is my frontline activity against the mass media proliferation of fear. In fact, I decided that we needed to fight fear with fabulosity. And it's a dual-sided thing. When I talk about Pleasure Revolution, part of it is joie de vivre and celebrating life and just feeling good to be alive. And part of it is really dedicated towards social justice. I started creating festivals and events that bring people together about politics and art so that people can become informed about issues in an inspiring way. This next piece is called Thirst. In conjunction with the Third World Water Forum that was held in Kyoto, Japan, we created an 8-day festival in New York City to call awareness to the issues of fresh water. For this piece, I drank water one drop at a time for 8 hours, standing in front of a video installation I did shaped as a pyramid, mimicking the molecular structure of water. This next piece is called ID, Inner Dialogues. And this is my multimedia self-portrait. This piece examines me from the inside out. Shot, directed, edited, mixed by me, all the music by me, the vocals. This is megalomedia in action. You know, in a society like America that has so little respect for art and culture, it's up to us as artists to find ways to sustain ourselves and to respect ourselves and not buy into the starving artist lie that says that if you want to be an artist, you have to suffer to create. And if you want to be an artist, you need to keep your work so pure that commercial interests don't taint it. It's actually not feasible. It's not possible. There's a lot of fear from technology kind of closing in on us, and certainly all the technology that we have in our entertainment world is the result of the war machine, and knowing that is a very uncomfortable and unsettling feeling. But by claiming it and utilizing it for goodness and joy and uplifting spirit and seeing the way that it facilitates communication and has really opened up day-to-day communication with people all over the world, you know, transformed my vision of what computers were. And it took it from this idea of a big brother monitoring us at every step to each person becomes their own full-fledged production studio. And that's a really exciting thing. That really opens up the possibilities and empowers individuals. And this piece is written as a celebration of that. Computers are the folk art of the new millennium.
We used to learn from teachers and preachers. Now it's all about software features. Beyond reality TV is the reality of we. In our technologic society.
Well, my friends, that's all the time we have for today. Thanks for watching Art or Something Like It. Now let's check in with the Love Astronaut. See what she's got to say. Thanks for that fantastic voyage into the world of Missy Galore. For more information, check out gogalore.com.